Hello there. Today we are going to show you how to become a Kahoot verified creator. This is a completely free process. First, log into your Kahoot account using your credentials now. Once you are in the homepage, find the verified profile section on the left side. Click on Go to Application to proceed. In the application, you will want to make your profile stand out. Add a profile picture, a banner image, and all the necessary information, such as short page title, introduction, and if needed, links to your website and social media pages. Don't forget to showcase your expertise by adding at least 3 of your top Kahoots. Remember, set them as public to make them visible to the community before moving on. Click on Preview to see how it will look like. Once you confirm everything is ready, you can move on to the previous page and click on Submit Application. Please confirm your agreement with the terms and conditions. It's an important step. Click on Accept Now. The approval process usually takes up to 5 days. Be patient and keep an eye on your email, including spam or promotions folders, for a confirmation email. Once approved, you will receive a confirmation email with your shiny new verified creator badge and additional information. When your profile is approved, you will be able to see in the verified profile section on the homepage that you can now start uploading your learning results sources directly from your verified profile to share and sell on Kahoot Marketplace. That's it. We can't wait to welcome you as a Kahoot verified creator. You will be an essential part of our global educator community. Get started now and let's make learning awesome together.